So today, we're going to learn one of my favorite songs from the 1980s. It was recorded by Whitney Houston, written by Michael Masser and Jerry Goffin. Saving All My Love for You. Hope you enjoy it. We hope you enjoyed my interpretation of one of the finest songs ever written, in my opinion. Please visit us online at blueskyatlanta.com for more information, and perhaps we can book a pianist or a band, a DJ or an entertainer for your next party. We'll see you soon.